Constantine double face each other and enjoy the peace collides clash at Etihad Stadium. The citizens failed to turn their dominance into victory in the Manchester Derby, but they are seen as hot favourites to beat the Baggies on home soil. Canagera remains in the recovery room, and in his absence, Gabriel Jesus will lead the line for the hosts. Riyad Mahrez, who missed a clear-cut opportunity to score in the goalless draw with Manat, could drop to the bench. Defender Garcia, who suffered an injury in the Champions League clash against Marseille, is unlikely to feature against Dubai. Slaven Bilic's men suffered a 2-1 loss at Newcastle United, but their display was anything but poor. Dubai, though, face an uphill task in the midweek clash, and we do not believe that they are capable of spoiling Man City's party at Etihad Stadium. Nados Pereira remains on the sidelines through suspension. This match will be played on 15/12/2020 at 23 o'clock. Prediction 3-0.